Okay, hello guys. Today we're gonna put Freya. These couple of episodes will be called the Savage, remember? The Quest of the Flesh. So this is our goal, to defeat the Wall of Flesh in a couple of episodes. And if we get done with that, not that long, we'll do another type of episode, like fight until the end. So that'll be our goal, to unlock every achievement, defeat every boss and stuff. But just telling you guys, we have unlocked hard mode before, but just we're gonna do new characters to show you how hard it is and stuff. Just my character has a little bit of stuff, so don't get kind of frustrated by that. So, Dominic, would you like to talk?
My real name.
I don't like you, so I don't really care. So, let's start out by building a house. Someone kill the slimes and two people get wood. Man, I literally feel like I'm just gonna die real quick. No. Don't! Oh my gosh.
Hey guys, I found a chest. My chest.
Hey, I'm like, what's in it?
Glow sticks, rope.
Get out, let me see.
That's healing, iron skin.
Get out of it, let me see.
I'm gonna take the money.
Let me see what's in it. Was there anything that looked like a little candle that had claws on it?
No, but if it did, it's mine.
No, it wouldn't.
It's me.
Someone just travel around, maybe grab some wood. Everyone on your way in the journey, grab some wood on your way. You're too dumb. The more you don't work, the more I see your name. Okay. This is the moment I've been training for. Ugh. Oh, 82 ropes, that'll help. Iron bars, grenades. Oh, I could use that. Hi, Dom. You wondering how to get over here? Rope always helps you. So money. And arrows. I'm not going any more further. Is basically the meaning of rope. Dominic! I did it. Hey, Dominic, give me that. It's mine. Give me it. Why didn't he take my rope? Dominic, give me my rope coil back. So I'm gonna go this way and look around. Bunny. Horse. Man, it's turning night kind of fast. You think? Yeah, that sun's already there. Okay. So that means I make a necro helmet with that. Yes, they knew that. I just need bones. You guys, I think we should build our house somewhere more over here. See you guys over here. There's a lot of trees over here and stuff. And there's something behind me. Oh, that works. Money again. My friend's got a girlfriend and he hates that bit. I figured it's your guys' help. Maybe down here, dumb. Ow! So, like, why is Washington just sitting over here while we're having all this trouble? Dominic, do you know why? Do I have a clue why you guys are talking to me? Dominic, oh. I did it. Now I need to get over there. Okay, I think I just totally forgot about the video. So I guess we're gonna stay at the house overnight and fight some mobs. And then we're gonna go outside, travel some more, find some stuff in chests to help us go. Then I think once we get weapons, we're good. Oh, wait a minute. for the video until the night's over, Washington. They do that. Wait, were you videoing when you did that? You're not supposed to message in a video. Are you still doing the video right now? Okay. When it's being right here, do you see in the bottom left, you can see that little mountain piece just disappearing? So stay. Let's walk up to that. Do you see that, like, right here when you were up there? Like, right here? Okay, so it's almost day, so just cut back to the video if it's cut. And let's start traveling. Oh, do you notice my cool goggles? Goggles. Yeah. Oh, I feel like I'll just travel that way. I think John's nervous. Oh no. Hey, Washington, are you talking to the people just you don't have your mic on? Are you a little bit and a little bit not? You have to have a mic to talk to them? No! Oh my gosh! Yeah, you can make it, I know that. No, Washington. Let's go. Okay, so it's nighttime. Oh, from Washington, let me see what's in here. You just make sure nothing comes in. Let me go first, at least, Washington. Okay. I saw these before. You might think this is the PC, but it's not. The update just came for this game, so it's mostly like the PC now. I just don't want you guys to get confused with that part. Washington, I have a shine potion. Okay, I'm gonna go travel around. Okay, so daytime, since I feel like there's a lot of slimes, but it's not. Usually in day, oh, a purple slime. Oh, wrong. Oh my. That thing almost jumped to me. Oh, another one. I'm letting Washington pick up some of the stuff here. Since he's doing a video, I'm gonna want him to have some of the stuff. Oh, iron. That means someone moved into the place, and one of the people let you, like, raid a whole bunch of us people, and one of them will help you find crafting recipes, so you know what you need to craft something. I'm gonna keep it. traveling while you guys just stay over there. Oh yeah, you're probably gonna be hearing me in a lot of the videos in Washington and me are a little bit like best friends. So, oh man. Oh my gosh. Half jungle and half desert. Perfect. Washington. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Washington, over way. These maps are too powerful for us. Aha, you missed me. Oh. You want more, see? Ow! I'm a goner! Bosses are hard. No kidding why it's hard.